Right, I am now finally ready to move on.
And I'm now on track as well.
Okay, starting qualifying, 15 minutes.
Start now!
That's always really disconcerting.
Oh, look, I have a flying penis in front of me.
There's a Delta wing in this race? Oh.
Team.
God.
Why is my speedo right in the middle now?
Ye gods. Just gonna let you all. So what have we got AI wise?
Why is it AMG, changed my
AMG, V12, AMG, M3, Porsche, Cadillac, Ginetta, McLaren, V8, Audi. Alright.
Brakes really don't work in the cold, do they?
No, you've got to give them a lap.
Right then. Hang on, what?
Hang on, where's my mirror gone?
Why the fuck are you on that? Oh, because maybe... well, we'll give it a go. Well, we have a Tyler watching us, or rather watching me.
Sorry, did I just cut somebody's nose off there?
Paul Mitchell through AI.
Oh, I've got so much clean track, it's lovely.
Geez, your plan fits in a big bundle, don't you?
Yeah, the AI immediately start going. And they just sort of sit on track and turn laps.
I wonder if the infamous Tim leading the race mistake will occur today.
Well, he's going to be leading first.
He's going to be leading.
Turn 2.
Nope.
What's your lap time, Tim? Oh, only a 15.9.
Only a 15.9?
He's taking a piss. I think I might go to bed now.
Hey, man. You being here, you're going to make up points on those that aren't.
No, there's only four of us, so yes, I'm sure, well, hopefully I will. If I get beaten by Yaya, I'll be pissed.
If I remember rightly, the points do go down to 10th place, so you could, in theory, have some AI in front of you and still get points. God, that was a shit lap time.
Okay. What do you call a shit lap time?
2.17.3.
Yeah, you see, it wasn't as bad as my first shit lap time. I did the 2.20.
Oh, very nice.
No. Very upsetting. I just managed to achieve a 2.16 earlier. I was thinking, well, hey, fucking hell.
Cock up the corners I cocked up last time, and I'll be fine.
Video. What's this thing in the video?
Lord knows. Turn, you fuck. There we go. That felt better. Yeah, it was. I just went stupidly fast around turn one, or I caused it up. I am not sure. It was really good.
I'm trying to think what's changed between now and 5 minutes or 10 minutes ago when we were in the other room.
You're trying too hard.
So I need to try and drive smooth and slow down.
Yep.
Don't overdrive. That's why I stopped qualifying. I'm not going to beat Tim.
Wow.
You're not on track.
No, he's been in the pits for a while.
I'm comfortably second.
Well, you're after me, that's for sure.
Come on, be green. Be green. Be green, you fuck. 200 down.
At least you are. How long is left for this session?
2 minutes. Well, you might want to be careful because the AI are only fractionally behind you. Actually, not as much, they're second half behind you. Oh no, they're not. They're leading Aldi is only 2 cars behind you.
Yeah! Right, he's done a 15. I'm happy with myself now.
Yay!
There's a 14, a 15, and a 15. Bloody hell.
Oh, it's only a tenth behind Paul? And bollocks!
And I'm on a 20.
I could have been on the front
row! 6 seconds behind Tim.
Everybody please remember that you can't win the race on the first corner.
I know I can't. Please
remember that brakes will be cold and my car is heavy, so please don't pull a crazy move down the inside of me, Paul.
Oh, I'm definitely going to pull a crazy move down the inside. It's up to you not to smash into me.
So, completely contradictory to your previous statements,
no,
races can't
I
be won on the first corner, but I'm going to pull a silly dive bomb on you to try and win the race. Yeah, okay.
You can absolutely pass someone on turn one and not try to win the race, Winnie.
How do you broadcast again?
I never do.
You've got 30 seconds. You've got to be quick about that, otherwise you're going to be sitting still on the grid.
Done.
That Audi went a fraction faster again, Andy. Right. Triangle.
Paul did one lap.
one hot lap. It's probably all he had fuel for.
Alright.
Oh, bloody hell.
Straight drag race up the hill.
I'm gonna lose this!
No, I'm gonna lose it.
No. I have no straight line speed.
I have no driving potential.
Apparently I got a better start though.
Yeah, you had traction.
There's a lot more water here than it suggests. I've just been overtaken by my line. How embarrassing is it?
Oh, on your inside, Tim. You're clear. This is where
Chris,
I lose!
Chris wanted to make. Yeah, you've lost all your speed down the hill now.
But I don't have any speed. Look, Paul's just going to come flying past me now. Come on, Paul.
Whoa! What happened?
You gave me the slightest touches which sent me into the wall, which pinned Morby back into you.
Finally. Goodness, only 2 laps of the faster than the other.
Damn. shit.
Keep it together,
he's
gonna win.
In that shit Cadillac.
It is.
But it's in front of him. Yes.
Is this why you're saying you want the power to?
All the power. Come on, Tim, had your mistake.
Oh, yeah, the couple.
Oh, I mean the Tim Barnes mistake. Spins out, into the pits, swearing, yelling.
There must be an occasion when the team swears.
Yeah, at work when he squishes a shit with a tree.
Oh yeah, thanks. Oh, yeah. Why would you want to squish a shit with a tree? Well, you wouldn't, that's the thing, Andy. Just, yeah, never a guest. I've seen you online during the day sometimes. Sometimes Laura will play on or... Okay. Already 10 minutes in.
Oh, we're a third of the way through the first race.
Yep. That's not good. Right. Well, maybe there'll be no points for me in the first race.
That was rubbish line through there.
Fuel. No, I don't have fuel.
Oh, fit a new nose quicker than they can change tyres.
Or fuel.
I'm still down 15th and 15th.
Now you get all the fun of overtaking them all again.
Oh yeah, that's tremendous fun.
I actually wasn't being sarcastic with that one.
I was. Did you go?
Yes.
Good.
Good talk.
As you said yourself, they're too good in the world.
Yeah.
And we're going to catch them and overtake them crazily. Plus 20.9 seconds, if that's any consolation.
It's something.
It's something. It's a record of one sort.
Single or album?
I'm not going to have a box set. Not the four wheels, though. Halfway through the lap, in second to last place. What position are these going for? Top
10.
Six.
I believe points go down to 10.
You're even more negative than me.
No. I'm saying the points go all the way down to 10. So if you want a points finish, that's where you need to get. I only know Canada Corner, it's literally the only one I know.
And the carousel.
Carousel,
too. I don't actually think it's called the carousel, is it?
Paul would know, this is his local.
So, the next round is for sprint race, we're not doing standing starts. We're not doing rolling starts.
Oh. Okay.
If you watch the replay, you guys literally left before I had throttle control. And that way, I couldn't shift.
And that was weird.
So, you know,
I got lucky with my rolling start in that my AI driver had already clunked it into second, so I had no wheel spin, I just had torque. Which is how I got such a good start.
I noticed that. You got so much power, and then I left you with my power.
Yes!
I could tell I was giving you a bit of a tow, but I still managed to pull away from you.
Mm-hmm.
That Aston Martin is bloody quick. Jesus!
Yeah,
the V12. In comparison to your BMW, yeah.
It's got a lot of straight line speed, but my god, does it understeer. Thing is so nose heavy, it does not point into corners at all.
barking?
A cat, a fox, a bird, a person.
I don't think we've got... Well, we've got people in the house. I don't think we've got any others.
I meant a person walking past the house outside.
No, they're in the middle of the lounge.
Okay. At each other?
Well... Probably a shadow. They tend to look at the top of the bookcase and bark at the top of the bookcase, so I'm not quite sure why.
There's a ghost.
That's actually creepy.
There's a ghost that only the dogs can see.
Well, no. That's just my mind. We do have things moving around in this house.
Are you pushing?
No.
Okay,
I dare push because I don't want to spin out. I'm just, like, pacing.
I'm saying close them up, or if he makes a mistake, I'll pass him. Bounce him up and stay ahead of you.
Yeah, don't worry about me. I mean, you guys have got an extra 5 mile an hour on me, at least down the streets. Scheduled this race for this weekend.
Oh yeah, well, I'm not upset. I'm just laughing and I'm driving in a fake race when there's a real one that's amazing.
What's going on this weekend? I don't know. Spa 24.
24 hours of Spa.
Ah.
So think 60 odd GT3 cars bombing it around Spa for a day.
You're only missing an hour and a half, Paul.
No, I'm just saying that my phone, I'm getting messages from Graham, Felipe, come on, both calls, and they're like, did you see that? And I'm like, oh, I didn't!
Are they there, or are they just watching you?
No, they're there. Tom and Felipe are racing.
Yeah, Tom's in a fucking Bentley.
Graham's there covering it. Oh, nice.
And Felipe's in an Audi.
Yeah, well, one of them I've seen race a BMW M3, or no, a 320, and one of them I haven't, so I'm going to root for the Bentley driver out of the two.
Yeah.
You've seen Felipe race before?
I have, but I saw Tom Onzo Cole race before that, and I've seen him race more.
Humans first, AI after.
In theory.
It's always a noble goal.
I am literally driving while reading my Twitter right now.
You make me feel so much better, Paul. Thanks for the
well,
compliment.
I'm not going to catch Tim, and I want the points. I'm not going to push and throw it off and lose the points. Because I finished second last race, and Tim only finished fifth.
Four.
Yeah, so I got double the points. I just want the points finish.
Because think about it this way, right? Every race we complete, or these first three races, I guess, are so important because we make up points on Dave.
I bet he's watching.
I think he is. My thing's telling me three viewers.
Who's Dave? Is it that little curmudgeon you come from?
Yeah, you remember the one with the one leg?
Oh, that bastard, yeah, I remember him.
It was, like, way too quick, and it was unfathomable how, you know,
too
someone...
Quick, a dozen down tires.
Yeah.
And
What?
He can't.
If you guys ever watch Dave drive, he's insanely slow.
He can't get off the brake, off the throttle, and onto the brake immediately like we can with two useful legs. Sorry, no offence, Dave, if you're listening.
I
managed to achieve.
You be quiet now, Clive.
He managed to achieve so much. And you think, bloody hell, how does he do it?
I like the brake.
It's just phenomenal.
I'm wrong.
You right for brake?
I right for brake.
Really?
What?
Paul, we had a conversation about this at Silverstone when we were at Tim's place playing Project Cars.
I don't remember that. I was drunk.
You were, to be fair.
Well, okay.
You were jet lagged and then drunk.
No, the first night, I hardly remember anything. The first night.
Yeah, I don't.
All I remember is Tim's insanely scary driving, his apartment, the sheep outside of Heathrow,
on the bank. Yeah, I remember that.
And that's like basically it.
Amazing.
From the first day, I was so exhausted.
Well, I tell you what, I've come to a realization. I'm wrong. Dave is not the Jensen Button of our group, he's the Alex Zanardi of our group.
Alex definitely has no legs.
Yes, but... oh, come on, you know what I mean. Ridiculously fast for someone who does not have all of his limbs.
Hi, Dave, if you're watching.
Hello, Dave. How are you enjoying the North?
The North.
King of the
Year! So annoying. Jesus.
Hang on, how am I down to 74% error? I haven't touched anything.
Have you gone off the road and smashed anything or hopped curbs?
No. After the carousel, you have the fast right.
Yeah, that kink.
Yeah, going around there, I just lost the back, but I went round it and I didn't touch it.
I'm reading Twitter and tweeting a race car driver at Spa right now. I don't give a shit if you spin such your clothes off.
But he's not racing, is he?
He is. He's not in the car right now. He's finished his stint.
Yeah, as you say, so he's not actually driving.
Oh, no. He's not driving a GT3.
No.
No, we haven't got a situation of Paul driving a fake GT3 car in a video game tweeting whilst someone is driving a real GT3 car also tweeting.
I'm sure we've all seen
that Mark Webber advert.
Oh yeah.
I was gonna say I'm now a spin ahead of Paul. I could spin now and probably get it back on you.
Go on, I dare you. I dare you.
Minimum
15 seconds. Right, I'm in 8th and I can't, and I'm going to start from the straight. You guys are miles and miles and miles away.
Yeah.
And I can't see the car in front of me. They're just going for the first turn now.
You're not quick, Andy, I might lap you.
Behave.
Yeah. Ooh, that was close.
If you can't behind me, Tim, I'm going to swerve.
Thank you.
That's just taking a piss.
Is it though? Is it just racing?
As I said in the WhatsApp, I'm always going to be the right person in the wrong place at the right time.
I did help you set up that car.
You did help me a lot, actually. Although I haven't managed to replicate it in this occasion, hopefully I will.
Oh, the cat's funny.
He spun it! I'm in second! Go, Corbett, go!
With
I'm going to catch you so
four
fast.
I know, you really, really are. Like, you're going to have me by turn three.
Where are you at the moment, Tim?
I am on the long hill down towards the hard left hander, so on the way down to turn one, two, three.
I'm just going under the bridge, the Speedville Bridge.
Speedville. Our mate Pat, who is also going to Road America with Paul, he took a picture of cars going under that bridge, but there was a bush blocking the E and the S, so it looked like Peedville. And three of us commented the same thing on his fucking post on Facebook with it.
Well, there's good news and bad news.
I'm a thousand up.
I'm now on the Speedville carousel. I'm very quickly getting on the back now.
He's gonna have traffic.
So, okay, so you're gaining on the what place? The last position man?
Last position man.
Okay, I'm in 80. So you've got 7 to overtake to catch me in 2 and a bit laps.
Yeah, that's not bad.
I'm just gonna have a start finish line here.
Moment on the last corner.
Why am I not anywhere near in this race what I was doing in...
This is a street circuit.
I was getting consistently 2.17s. Yeah, with 2.16 highs.
Fuel load.
I don't think I've had less than that. No, I had 60 litres.
I think the time of day and the track temperature might be affecting it, because I'm not going as fast as I once did as well.
Paul, you haven't chosen November, have you?
Well, I did a 2.14.977 on 50 litres before.
Yeah, thanks for that,
too. So I think it's just in
there. It makes me feel so much better.
I'm not even trying. I'm not gonna catch you. Did you car up?
Do an extra lap for you guys.
Ha ha!
That's alright, I got like a few more.
Or you could slow down, and then the race is over.
I could.
What's your lead?
Please, for God, slow down.
My lead is 19 seconds.
19?
Of me, yeah.
That's because Paul had an injury. He's swinging at a lot of
I'm not actually, he's not even catching me.
Paul stopped trying like 20 minutes ago. I'm literally reading Twitter as I try.
Well, that's keeping me unsportsmanlike.
I was going to say, look at the taking part.
Oh, he's taking part in the most half-assed sensor.
Yeah. Option 1, tweet Tom Onslow Cole directly. Option 2, raise
Swinny,
you bitches.
Swinny, you will get another lap. Swinny,
I won't.
You are quick, you will get another lap.
I won't. I don't think so.
Hey,
oh,
guess
I don't know,
what's
actually.
In last place, guys? Guess what's in last place?
The other Cadillac?
It's the other Cadillac!
You're bookending the field. Oh my god, I'm going to cross the line with a second to spare. Fuck. The pool finished.
Nope, I crossed the line dead even.
Oh, Jesus!
I'm not
going to
catch you. Relax.
I don't care.
So this just isn't going around corners like it was.
What are your tyres like?
They're good.
Because my left front is buggered.
I have already managed to save a lot of tyres.
Well, this is what I don't get. My tyres are a good temp. What temperature are your tyres at, guys?
Front are 90 degrees and backs are 101.
Okay. My rears are 90, my fronts are 80. Or they're high 80s.
My backs.
I'm on Fahrenheit for some reason, so my fronts are
97. I'm
going to
use that. Harder tyres, front good, the backs? Oh, okay.
Did I say
Mike,
that, or did
Mike.
Tim?
Tim did.
Okay.
No, I didn't. I said front's 90, back's 100.
Yeah, back's.
Yeah, no, back's. That's weird. The rear.
I don't want another race. Do I have the other four?
Tim wins! I put a little dab of brakes under the kink, the whole thing does a four-wheel drift around there, that's fun.
My fronts are at 200, which are around about 90-ish. My backs are at 213, which is just around about 100. And I've got 90 to 95% of my tyres left.
And I've won. Fuck me, that's the first time I've polled and polled, ever.
Good man.
Oh my god, he's polled and owned a race, well done Tim.
Well done.
Oh,
God.
God,
that's over.
We've got another one to do, Paul.
Yay!
Save it, save it, save it, save it, save it.
Yeah, save it, you bitch.
Yeah. Right. Oh, where is it? Save replay. There you go.
Wow, my fastest lap was way quicker than everybody else's.
So you got maximum points that race.
I need a pee.
I got maximum points.
Yes!
I've got to do it again now.
Oh, God.
Can I get a drink before we start again?
Wow. I've just looked at the chat that was going a bit nuts in my video. I had two randoms. Just chatting away. One of them was annoyed that it was raining. Good lord.
Ready?
Right, I'm back.
Is everybody ready?
Andy's not back yet.
No. Give us a second to recoup, stretch our legs a bit. For the first at least five laps, Paul, you kept me very, very honest. I'm going to BRB again. Give me a second, guys.
Very quiet in here. You waiting for me?
No, now we're waiting for Tim.
Okay, no, I'm back.
Alrighty.
Right, so the replay that I've saved isn't in the game, it's on the front menu where it's got the photos and videos and that sort of shit.
You have to go to your options when you're in the main setup screen. Not setup, but when you're on the main screen. If you go to options and I think it's driver network profile, and then if you R1 twice to highlight, it will be there. And I can see it now. 32 minutes and 20 seconds. Cadillac ATS PR GT3 at Road America.
What? You're still in the room?
Yeah, I'm still in the room. Press options.
Press which is driver options? Network profile.
The one that says options.
Driver network profile. I've got it. I'm on a wheel. It doesn't say options. It says something else.
Oh, mine says options.
Right, so. Driver network profile.
Yeah, R1 twice to highlight.
R1. Oh, it is there.
So what I like to do.
How'd you get this out of here? Because I did it before and I thought, I'm sure I saved that. And I went to look at it the next day and it wasn't there. And I was thinking, what the fuck?
What I do with mine is I will play the video from here and then share it straight to YouTube. So the replay is of a camera angle rather than of actually like my driving position.
That's what I was after achieving before when I was in the R18 at Le Mans.
Yeah. But,
and I've also got the 12C from Dubai last week, or the other week rather.
Are we ready?
Yes.
I have an oven glove.
Oven glove.
Do I go? Do I just go back here?
Yeah, press circle. Whatever you do, don't press X on that video because you will go in it.
Okay, I'm back.
Oh, here we go again.
And is this straight into qualifying or is this straight into the race?
Straight to qualifying.
Yeah, if only you could you could set an option for reverse grid based on previous results.
That'd be good.
Because I absolutely would instate that with the touring cars. So round two, for race two, we would always start at the back of the grids.
And I think there should be at least 10 seconds differences between first, second, third, fourth, fifth, etc. At least. Perhaps 20.
That would be difficult to implement. So were you flat out that whole race, Wynn? Or were you just
I was as flat out as I could be without throwing it off, you know? So I wasn't, like, deliberately driving slower. I was going at my limit and at the car's limit.
What happened there?
It went from practice to qualifying, so this is now qualifying.
Oh, right, okay. I was going to say, I was in tuning and just suddenly went blank screen and went back to the main menu.
Right then. I have a Chevrolet TV this time round. Here's hoping he does better than last.
Yeah.
Yeah. Holy shitting.
Am I the only person in this whole... Oh no, it's gone over.
The race spot is just crazy. Oh my god, we gotta get this over with.
I actually have the stream pulled up in another tab right now,
nice.
But it's on the laptop behind me. It's there for, you know, the breaks. When I'm not driving, I can quickly tab over and have a look at it.
rear mode and you save a replay, it goes into your front screen on your PlayStation. How come when you do it online, it doesn't do it?
Except it does.
But it's not in my gallery thing. Those races that are in my...
How are you saving it? Are you pressing the save replay button, or are you pressing the share button and then square to save video clip?
I'm pressing the save replay.
Then they should be in the gallery, because that's saving it to the game. It's not saving it to the PlayStation.
They're not in the gallery, but they're in that room, they're in that window that Tim just showed me.
Yeah, they won't be in the gallery, because it's that's the PlayStation saving.
Oh, you're talking... Okay, that's what you mean by gallery, I see.
When you press share and save video clip, that's to the PlayStation. When you press save replay at the end of a race, that's to the game.
Right, okay. I'm going to say, so I went to my gallery a little while ago and I thought, where the fuck, I'm sure I've just saved. And the only way to do it from there, Tim, as you say, is to share it to YouTube.
Yeah.
And then you can go in and change the views and edit and all sorts of stuff.
Yeah.
Unless you actually have some, you know, game capture software.
Yeah. Don't really matter, does it?
Well, ish. There is a crest, a slight crest right in the middle of the corner that wants to push you out wide. Whoops, wrong button.
There's an AI right up my arse. That's a real...
It's not an AI.
It's Tim.
I've been flashing you for an entire lap.
Okay, it doesn't show me... It doesn't show your name on my thing.
Well, no, because he's not... Just because he's behind you on track doesn't mean he's behind you in position. Because Tim's polled it.
Go on. I'll stay over here.
Once again, I'm only a tenth behind Paul.
Nope. I gave myself time to come out without anybody in front of me, and Andy and an AI were still in front of me anyway.
Oh, I gave myself time, so I didn't want people in front of me. So I want you clear track.
But yeah, I just managed to get out in front of everyone.
Oh, Timmy, better get ready to race. I made a setup change and I'm a second and a half faster.
Yeah, but that would require you to actually try and race. And not check Twitter.
Oh, yeah.
While you're driving.
Well, I'll try this time.
What setup change did you make?
That would be telling.
I think Tim's about to lose Paul.
What did you change?
What did he do, the little shit? Oh, he did a 2:14.9.
All I did was take the extra downforce that Tyler was so adamant I had, and I'm a second faster.
Yeah. I'm actually surprised you actually took Tyler's advice in the first place.
I know, right?
Like, as soon as if he said that to me, I'd have gone, okay, yeah, you're not helping, and just ignored him.
There's something wrong with this fucking car. Stupid.
Coming out in traffic again. I just cannot get a clean track. Second down because I lost time to an AI.
How much time's left in there? 2:03.
Hey Tim, good news.
The Dacia Sandero.
Great! Anyways, your teammate is not last. He is last but one.
Oh, good.
There is a V8 Vantage behind him. And you're just passing him now.
Okay, back and competitive, thank God.
Oh, I can't get a clean track.
Well, pull or not, at least I can go as fast now. Thank God. Can Tim get pull?
No, because he's in amongst AI.
Yep. Not gonna happen. Well, maybe. You're gonna get toe off this car.
Nope. Excellent.
Alright. Paul is sitting on the pole. Huh? The faggot.
Yeah. Kyle is like, put on more downforce. And I'm like, okay. And it totally destroyed my setup.
Yeah.
So then when I was like, well, I'm not as fast, and the real Spa 24 is going amazing, and then Felipe Albuquerque messaged me, and he's like, how are you? And I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna phone this one in. We'll give it the beans on this one, though.
Give it the beans?
You're gonna try, are you?
Yep.
Yeah, he's gonna try. He'll only check Twitter half as much. Seconds remaining.
Shit, I don't know if this is gonna fucking work.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, I don't think it will.
Yeah.
I've just made a change to setup and I think it's gonna be shit.
No. Well, I'm going to be on Paul's inside, and I will be going faster than him for sure now, because he's got more downforce.
No, he took downforce off.
No, I took off downforce.
And you also forgot to set it to standing start.
No, I thought you meant next race, not next...
Oh, I thought race. You meant this one.
No, I meant the next... Well, I wanted it to be fair and uniform.
See, I didn't get as good of a start that time because the AI decided to,
Okay, Tim! Your vacation's over, fucker!
Leave me in first. Slow down, slow down, Jesus fucking Christ, car.
Of course, when you so nearly touched you then.
Yeah, you did.
I did touch you.
No, I'm saying I'm sore.
I'm so close.
Yeah, see, this car's got a rear mounted camera, so I've got a TV looking behind me and I can see you.
Oh, I'm on Tim like a cheap suit now. Fuck yes. Thank God I turned my car back how I was for practice all this time.
I really don't understand why you listen to Tyler.
I don't know why I did either.
Like really
but
no
Tim
matter, come
is
on.
He's not gonna have it his way this time.
Bouncy. Yeah, that's alright. This thing... I fiddled with the rebound on this car so it doesn't have a shit fit going over curbs.
Oh! Mistake for Tim out of the last corner! Ooh. Oh, I've got him on a big draft!
slide down that last corner.
Around the outside,
inside,
that's ballsy.
Tim. Inside, Tim.
You've got to give me some track.
I did. I was literally alongside of you.
I know, and I was on the grass.
Yeah, he was. Can confirm. I'm watching this. Paul, oh, that's dangerous.
What did he try and do?
Oh, he ran wide of the king and just bounced over the curb. He's pushing. You can tell he's pushing.
Well, my plan is to push Tim into a mistake, so I've got to push.
Yeah, but by pushing, you're more likely to have a mistake yourself, which you came very, very close to with the kick.
That is the risk.
Oh, well. By all means, take that risk. This is good entertainment for me back here.
It paid us out for you pretty well. That's how you do that for me. Tim's wide again!
Steve, you are so quick out of that last complex.
Talk, dear boy. Talk of a V8. Leave it in third, the car will just rum itself out the corner with no fuss.
See, this is my first 16.9. I didn't even do less than a 20 in the first race.
to me.
I think he knows that.
Timmy's very quiet.
That's because he's not crazy.
That's because he keeps making mistakes. We both are.
Yeah, it's how it comes I can see you two still. It's nice. Ooh, that might be the best. I'm taking that corner all day. And that one.
I'm quite pleased. Tim's still single box.
We're yelling about.
Oh, she can't bear. Another jump on the straight. Come on, baby, come on!
He's gonna try and dive bomb you.
Are you guys doing all these corners in a second or so?
Depends on the corner.
3 tenths in that corner. Come on, Paul. Come on, come on.
I love them. They're quite sharp. Right angle corners.
Yeah, but I still take them in third because
now.
I like having low revs and low torque. So it means I don't spin the wheels.
We got Tim within half a second. Come on, baby! Oh, under half a second now! I could go for it into Canada! Oh, Tim Humbert loses it!
It's gonna be a drag race on the south finish straight again.
Inside, Tim. Oh! Oh! What happened?
Turn me around.
Did I touch you?
Yeah.
I didn't feel it. I want to go to the replay. I didn't feel a single thing. I came around the outside and I was like, I'm right there. And then...
It seemed to suddenly go. I don't know, maybe it stuck, I don't know. It seemed to just disappear on me. Like, all the grip just disappeared.
I wonder if we got stuck together for the briefest of moments and then the game did the... Did the sticky thing.
And there was probably some latency involved.
No, we were racing. Well, you weren't jumping around on my screen.
No, it's probably not jumping around, but there's probably like a foot's worth of lag in there.
Yeah, because there always is. I mean, the amount of times Dave has what he thought has given me the tiniest of nudges midway through a corner has actually, like, sent me ridiculously wide because it's been a much harder hit on my end because of latency.
Tim, do you feel it's fair or you want me to front out?
No, it's fair. We're racing into it.
Okay. And my evolution. Now we have a much bigger problem. I just rooted my tires. And Swinny's right there.
You still have you still have at least 5 miles an hour on the straights on me. I really wouldn't worry about it.
No, Swinny, I can't tell you how rooted my tires are. Tim and I were pushing hard.
You really were. It's unfortunate that I was a little bit too far back. So, as I came round the corner... As I came round the corner, Tim was already on the grass and halfway towards spinning, so I didn't see the initial incident.
This whole race is qualified as the whole
what was that? What was that, Tim?
Oh, I was just saying, this whole session, the car has felt unsettled. It was probably in my mind, though, I think, because I had such a bad qualifying.
The placebo effect is so strong.
Yep. We also forget that this is easily one of the most difficult tracks in the game.
Yeah.
Like, hands down. None of the corners are really the same. It's all, it's a really long lap. It's really fast. Apexes are off camber, braking zones are downhill, its curves are tall and smooth.
We are halfway.
Swinny, is that Tim behind you?
Yeah, he's 5 seconds behind me.
Best I've done so far is a 2:15.5.
Well, I just did a 2:15.7.
2:14.6.
My aero is now down 50%.
I'm going faster.
Check
it out.
right after Casanova, I've got a rear in the grass, spun around it, and sent my aero down to 7%.
Oh dear.
And just a second ago on the after the fast dry, as we come down to the final left of the track. I lost it just after that in the penultimate corner. And then the tyres have taken my aero down to 15 and my engine down to 80.
Yeah.
There's another 2.14.6.
I just did a 2.15.3.
My last lap was a 2.14.2.
Nice!
Do you want the last two digits? I don't think they're very important.
Nah. I don't think any of us are going to get anywhere near that time, so I'll be worried too much.
Cheers. What are friends for? As I say, I'm still in
so much for having fucked tyres.
Fucked, I can still use them, I just don't want to wear them out.
I'm going faster than
them. My tyre is for 90%.
My left front's not entirely happy, but everyone else is alright.
You see, Tim has to get past Swinney. And that's not easy. Catching Swinney, that can be one thing. But getting around that stupid mustache, long-haired, fat fucking car is very, very difficult.
Only if I want it to be.
Oh, yeah.
Only if I'm quick enough to actually compete with you. Somewhere like here, I'm just gonna let you have the draft and blast past me on a straight, because there's fuck all I can do about it.
That's fine.
I'm
even
last. I'm fourth to last.
We've got 3 laps, maybe 4, and Tim is not anywhere near me.
Alright, let's see what I can do with 3 or 4 laps if I need to add into the points.
Two fourteen five.
Jesus.
You're gonna need about 30 laps.
Difference is because I'm behind, I'm still trying.
Oh, you think I'm doing 2.14 while masturbating? I'm fucking trying.
No, I'm not going through the last race, but
it'd be a rude question, isn't it? What are you doing?
Nothing.
The car last race was just undrivable. I don't know how Tyler does that. Like, the car was undrivable. Like, it was unresponsive. It slid in places it shouldn't. It developed horrible understeer. Like, if Tyler ever stopped doing that, God knows how fast it actually go.
Don't tell him that.
Yeah, no kidding. All little secret.
Isn't he just watching YouTube right now?
He's not anymore, no.
Oh, yeah. I hope he is. Then he'd be laughing.
Was. No, he's not. But no, I know what you mean. I tried this car with max downforce, and the thing was just so sluggish.
It's ruined. It gets ruined.
Yeah.
I don't know how he does it. Like, I literally was as fast as Tim for 2 weeks. Changed the setup, and I couldn't get anywhere near him. Changed it back, and we were neck and neck.
You were. It was a lot of fun to watch. Especially down the start-finish straight, because you two would disappear over the brow of the hill, like, line astern. And then, as I would crest the hill, you two would be next to each other, and you'd be alongside.
Yeah. God, Swinney, I'd just kill you on the straightaway.
Yeah, told you.
It's amazing how much less power you have.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Ooh, 2:15.1. Well done, me.
Another 2:14.6.
Yeah, anyways, I don't know how Power does it. I couldn't drive that car. That's why I was just like, what? I'm gonna go for some points and read my Twitter, because this is awful. Like, the car was undrivable. It had oversteer where it never did. It understeered everywhere. Like, it just plowed through Apex. It was awful.
This is why I hate having the rear wing turned up to max.
Yeah, it just destroys the balance.
And I don't know about you, but when I did to mine, I just felt the car was just really, like, sluggish. Like, it wouldn't pull out of corners at all.
Yeah, it felt...
Because it was so stuck to the ground.
Slow. I've just had an on-air come up in my top right-hand corner.
Someone's watching. I just got a viewer as well. Hello, viewer.
Yes, hello. Got one more place to get to the points, and I can't even see it. Not sure if this is going to happen.
Sweetie, you might be able to keep second place. 5 minutes remaining, I mean 2 laps to go. Ooh, Tim's gaining on you though, Quinn.
He's going to have my drops.
There's going to be a race for second place. Tim hates Sector 3. Does not like it.
That's okay, because that's where
again.
That's where I make up the most time on you, is Sector 3.
Who's got the fastest lap so far?
Tim.
Me.
Wow, Swinney's gonna come out with some good points if he can hold on to second place.
Ooh, I see traffic on the minimap.
I don't think we'll catch him.
Might.
Maybe.
Time to get past them.
Oh, I don't know. 3 minutes should do. Considering the amount of ground we'll make up on the AI in the corners with how early they break and whatnot. Yeah, you're right. He is crap in Sector 3. I made up half a second on him.
Exactly.
And there goes that half a second down the straight again.
Exactly.
Paul is in traffic.
Don't you dare fucking you wanker. Corner that I have crashed on in the last two races that passed right up past me, which is pretty wide.
Halfway around the lap.
Yeah, halfway.
Oh, Paul's about to go around the carousel. I'm about to rear end people because I forgot to brake. Like a fucking moron.
Okay, no, I've just gone around the carousel. I've just gone fine. Around the fast right. This character is off the final right. But I'm not far behind ninth place. So if I can get past him before you go further along.
Well, no, because the time has run out, so as soon as you go over the line, you've finished.
Oh, I haven't got a countdown on my screen so far.
Well, we're at 31:20 right now.
God, I'm frustrated I changed my setup. What were they thinking?
Yeah, what were you thinking? Like, really?
I don't know! Momentary lapse in judgment.
Oh!
What?
Well, Tim just shoved an AI, which bounced into me, which put me in the wall.
Oh yeah, no, are you okay?
Yeah,
no,
I'm
no,
fine.
We're fine. We've retained our positions. That was my fault, sorry. I lost the back end.
No, don't worry about it. I was trying to go for an opportune gap that was rapidly decreasing. Smart thing to do would have been back off, but...
Well, no. I think I lost the back end because of the aero that I now didn't have because you rear-ended me.
Yeah, my bad. Carl was just like, sometimes this car, when the tyres get a bit worn, it just goes, oh, you want me to slow down? Yeah, that's not happening. Nah, not going to do that.
Yeah, so I had the fastest lap by a long way.
Mm-hmm. I'm happy with a 2:15.1, though. That's my personal best all. That's all.
You were happy with the point. Win. Win and pole. Not bad.
So,
following Stewart's inquiry.
my race results are now a third, a second, and a third. That's pretty good going.
And I
got a second, a third, and a first.
I've got a last, a last, and a last.
Have you really?
Yeah,
have you lasted every single one?
Out of that lot, yeah.
Wow. Oh, I see. Not AI. Yeah, I was going to say, because you were fifth in the last one, weren't you?
Did I get the fifth, did I?
God, am I overheating? Jesus Christ.
Yeah. I think that was the problem I had on the second race as well, as I am sweating buckets.
Oh, did I beat... No, I beat Dusty in the last one.
Cucumber.
I wasn't last.
I think I beat Dusty in the
if need
Dubai
be, match. I have it documented.
Oh no, no, it's all just a bit of fun for me. Yes, I'd love to be up there and I'd love to be competing with you guys. Yeah, but apart from that, no, I'm quite happy to chase and I'm trying happy to try and catch. So it's not a biggie.
The more you practice and the more you persist, the better you'll get.
I don't get a lot of chance, I'm afraid. I don't get
absolutely that simple.
Well, it's taken me a year and a half to start winning llama races.
Yeah.
I've only had a wheel for a couple of months. A couple of months.
Exactly. Yeah. You absolutely need to practice then.
And I've only been driving manual for three races.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
and without a driving line for about four races.
See, I've been racing without a driving line on manual since Gran Turismo 3.
Yeah, I'm gonna say two or three.
Oh.
But no, it's all just fun. I managed to get down to 216, which I'm pleased about.
There you go.
Yeah, in that race. So that satisfies me. I've got a few points, so that pleases me.
I'd love to be able to do what you could do on Gran Turismo, and like so that you could race my ghost, so that I can show you what I did in the M3.
Yeah, save the replay and then send. Yeah, I remember. Oh yeah, that was fun doing that. The sort of time trials.
You can race people's ghosts.
Do you remember that thing about Trial Mountain where we said who can get the fastest road car around Trial Mountain and Dave?
Oh yeah, and I didn't bother
at the front with that F1.
Yeah.
It was ridiculously quick.
I didn't bother because I was like, if I put
ghost.
Yeah, I didn't bother with that because he set that lap time in that McLaren F1 and I was like, I really hate racing high powered road cars because they don't have the front downforce to turn them round the corners because they're not racing cars. I'm not gonna bother. Because either I go for a car that's too powerful that in theory could set a lap time, but won't because I can't get it to turn properly, or I go with a lower powered car where I will be better round the lap as a whole, but it won't have the power to do a lap time, so fuck it, I'm not going to bother.
Yeah, but the nice thing about my point about it was that Dave sent me his ghost to say, here you go, have a go.
Yeah,
and it was nice from that perspective, and I'm sure that I don't know if GT Sport is going to be able to do the same sort of thing.
I'm sure it will,
but it was. Yeah, but it was good. It was a question of it allowed you to challenge each other.
Okay, has anyone seen the replay? What happened to Tim and I? Was it the same?
I'm watching as we speak.
Well,
I'm thinking it was the glue thing.
That
I
was
didn't
our race.
Feel anything.
If you didn't feel anything, I'm inclined to hit. I'm going to say I hit the curb and I didn't know I did.
Sorry. Tim, how do I get to the replay again? I'm pressing R1 and I'm not getting anywhere.
Why are you pressing R1?
First, then driver network profile, and then R1.
That was our race, and now it's over. So now it's time to end. So thank you for watching.